Hi there. My name is Scott Brown. I'm a trustee with the Rhode Island chapter of the Nature Conservancy. And today we're installing a hybrid osprey nest on the top of an existing coal, which you can see behind me in the use of a track lift truck. There was a nest up there previously. It was pretty shaky, and eventually it blew off and it wasn't attracting a lot of visitors. So we've really gone high rent here now and built a substantial platform, which will have outriggers and perches for the osprey to sit on and eat their prey. Might be a little late for this year for a nest to be filled, but they will definitely be using it daily as a place to come and eat their prey, which the male will do. And then when he's full, he will take what he has left back to his nest and feed the children and the missus. So that's the plan for now. They're gonna go up and cut the top of that off, find some good wood, and then we're gonna hoist the nest up next, bolt it into place, and then eventually we will pick the mat of the sticks and put it up there for the tire kickers and make it interesting for them, and hopefully we'll have a nesting pair in there soon. So stay tuned.